rip shit, quickly eviscerate suckers who demonstrate no understanding of my command and illustrative delivery, creating the misery that's effectively killing all of the non-creative. But wait a minute, at the same time I resuscitate those that are weak of faith and think that hip-hop is dying. All of the negative thoughts that they generate I quickly obliterate, and that's without my even trying. But I'd be lying if I said that the situation ain't critical, from verbal ability to the clinical quality to political apathy to the way they misleading the little ones. The shit is so goddamn pitiful, and all for some temporary monetary gain. It's really bullshit, you can take that literal. I look for truth and can't find a thimbleful till I walk the streets of the ghettos of the world like a criminal and feel the subliminal subjugation, front page oppression, sinister suggestions of subordination. My motivation to make a change, the ghettos of the mind into an upright glorious nation. I got patience and time is on my side, plus the cause of the righteousness on my side. When it's time to ride or die, I stand defiant with a tiger-like color to the iris of my triple eye. And this girl I'm talking about is called hip-hop, co-signed. Climbed up, took the kicks off, nosedived, kept the show live. Love is the motive, oh my, how we post high up in lo-fi. Let my notes fly above whisper, with no process to help them sound less bitter. Guess it's a piece of success perceived from the narrow streets full of police and thieves. I'm not your typical guy, fearing hypocrite. It's an original, here to hold a fist full of heart-driven rhythm and an army full of kids not listening to false prophets and lost fishermen. So go ahead, put my name in your mouth now. Mark it out now, let's start the countdown. More bounce to the pounds and handshakes. Put sound on the landscape till the van breaks. When it happens, I'll either be napping or laughing or rapping or just another has-been. But now I'm trapped in the path of passion, grabbing at the wheel like it had to crash. Boom, I can't let it get out of hand. An honest man trying to find that promised land. From the worldwide wonders to the south side gutters to the mothership funk, followed by all my brothers. Come on.
It's the hardest of the artistry artists that y'all gon' compliment. The party isn't hardly a party until we stompin' it. Hardly absconding with accolades for the thought we give, the honor and the skills that's involved. You got to let it live, but honestly, we constantly are rocking the kids. We responsibly are offering the sauciest shit. It's like oxygen for most of them that's loving the quick. Non-stop, soul shocking, body rocking and spit, and it's it. So just quit, cause it's the number one pick. But I'm impervious to injury, unlike Michael Vick. The game, I'ma win the season, I'm the mish, the playoffs. I'ma clinch and take the championship. I rip sick, quick hit, sink your ship and shut down your whole squad like the Ravens defense. I put it down on you, even though you thought you knew it. I come around the corner, put out your lights like Ray Lewis. And I do this with absolutely no remorse, like a home wrecker do it than the Dodgers divorce. For me, this is really all par for the course. I'm like Tiger Woods, hit you with the thunderous force and pinpoint precision. Are y'all hiding in the bunker and hunker down? I'm in the field making decisions. I'm a general to fight for the cause of the righteous resolve, telling all y'all it's time to stand tall. Come on.